So, going into our kettlebell snatch, by this time you should have dialed in your one-arm kettlebell swing, possibly some one-arm cleans, and then moving up to some snatch positions. So, generally I recommend a lighter kettlebell for these. They're quite a technical movement. You want to drill the position with a lighter weight before we feel comfortable to then use the heavier loads overhead. So, starting in a hinge position, one arm out to side, ribs are braced. From that position, we drag in, pull, punch. Now in this position here, I'm locked out overhead, I'm not necessarily gripping the kettlebell too much, nice straight alignment. From that position, I'm going to push out, hinge, pull, punch. Should end up at 12 o'clock, so right over the top of the head, not too far back where we're going to lose control, not too far forward where we're not under control. So in that position there, same again, swing out, hinge, pull, punch. Keeping the kettlebell nice and close, just on the way up and way down.